I didn't think taking a few of my buddy's pain pills would be that big of a deal.
Holding on to an old prescription? Who cares?
My grandma was going to use those pills anyway.
It wasn't a problem.
Until I was taking them all the time.
Our stories are different.
But the outcomes are the same.
You could save someone's life.
It's time to take back your unused or expired prescription drugs.
Before they end up lost?
Stolen.
Or simply misused.
DEA Take Back Day is Saturday, April 27th. Visit DEATakeback.com.